Any challenges along the way? Biggest challenge along the way?
I would say the biggest challenge would be not following up. We lost a lot of business from friends and from people that we went on listing appointments because we just never called them back. So I've basically come to the conclusion, like I said earlier, like this is my livelihood, this is my business. I know that I can assist you to, you know, achieve your real estate goals. So I'm going to be of value to you unless you tell me that you don't want it. You know, so just continue to follow up until you tell me to stop following up.
Nice.